Before I introduce the video, I would like for Mr. Primer and Ms. Gordine to please come forward. Ms. Gordine has really worked hard this year. She's done a lot for a lot of us seniors for the past 4 years, and I just wanted to thank her for everything she's done on behalf of the senior class. And now the moment all of you seniors have been waiting for. What is that that we're signing? What is that? Well, this is Mr. Primer's gift. Mr. Primer is indeed the man. He has done so much for us. He's done so much for the senior class officers. He is a sponsor. He helped put this together, and he's done a lot for us. And I just wanted to thank him, too. On behalf of the senior class and the senior class officers, I just want to thank you, Mr. Primer. Now at this time, I would like to introduce the senior class video. This video was managed by Sydney Squire, a graduating senior who worked hard to make sure every senior was captured. She captured moments that many may not have been remembered, but after tonight, I'm sure the moments she captured will be turned into memories, memories that will last in the minds and hearts of our seniors forever.
Wait, do the senior video. Do something for the senior video.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
This is Heidelberg, our beautiful town we live in. Now, of course, the best part of Heidelberg is Heidelberg High School.
It is the greatest place in the world.
The color there is unique, you know?
It's dark. People call it my cave. But it's nice.
The sewers are great.
It was the best time of my life.
It's really inspiring.
Man, I love this school.
I love you guys, you know what? Normal kids would have been stoked to slack off, but not you guys, because you're not normal. You're special.
It's a senior year gone wild, okay?
Let's go. I'll follow you guys.
And the bass keeps running.
Everybody, let's get into it. Get started.
Lose control, a body, a soul. Take it slow, don't get ahead, just jump into it.
Class of 05, let y'all know we hold it down. Ain't no other class better, it's only one class, that's class of 05.
Yeah.
Hold up.
Where's your head?
closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl.
Over with, yes!
You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning.
Heidelberg's awesome.
You could not only know her.
When you walk your longest mile, when you face your hardest trial, if it hurts too much to cry, let your spirit fly. There will be love on the wind. There will be hope in the end. So let us go.
Ladies and gentlemen, in keeping with the long-established dignity of a Heidelberg High School graduation, we respectfully ask each of you to withhold any recognition of any specific graduate. You see, they've written some very poignant tributes that will be lost should any one of you shout out distractions. Now again, this is mentioned simply to inform, not offend. With this, may we please have the first row of candidates for graduation. Andre Alliange. Wow, it's finally over. Dad, thanks for being tough. You turned me from a nerd to a man. Mom, thanks for being a free spirit. Kaylin, thanks for the laughs, and Grandma, thanks for everything else.
Honor graduate, Danielle Allen. Thank you for standing up for me, for standing firmly, for standing beside me, for standing beside me, for helping me realize I don't stand alone.
Christoph Ashrell. Well, 4 hours of studying and 4 years works. Mom, Dad, thanks for everything. Ryan, Brent, tolerance is really high now. Michael, Phil, Mallory, Joe, and Ingrid. Oh, and I can't forget the Quintals. I love you all.
Alicia Marie Ball. Here's to the nights we felt alive. Here's to the tears we knew we'd cry. Here's to goodbye. Tomorrow's going to come too soon. I love you, Mom, Dad, and Dylan. Good luck, class of 2005.
Jeriel Batita Balos. As a senior, I've made progress and made new friends. I couldn't have done it, though, without the support of my family and my teachers, especially my stepfather, a guy who really got me here this far.
Honor graduate Catherine Barrett. There's not much to say in 35 words, but I'd like to definitely thank my parents and Kim. The past 4 years have been great, and I can't wait to attend Northeastern University this fall.
Sarah M. Bartolotto. To the uneducated, an A is just three sticks. Thanks to my family, though, for putting up with me while I collect these sticks. I love you.
Stephanie Lynn Best. Mom, Dad, Josh, Daniel, Caitlin, and Courtney, you will always be the miracles that make my life complete. Thanks to my other family and to my friends. Remember the best of 2005.
Daniel Lee Benar. High school was a trip, one that I don't care to do again. Thanks, Dad, Mrs. George, Mom, and David for setting me up for success. South Carolina, get her done.
Terrence Christopher Blanks. Mom, thanks for supporting me my whole life. Dad, you came into my life 8 years ago, shaping and molding me into the man I am today. Mom and Dad, I made it because of you.
Christopher K. Blows. This was a great experience, but I'm glad it's over. I'm finally moving on, but not without deep gratitude to my parents.
Anastasia Bludova. Through all my high school years, my parents mentioned how ungrateful I was. So here you go, Mom and Dad. Thanks.
Anna Bladova. School is like a toilet paper. You only miss it when it's out. But seriously, my American schools have taught me much more than just English. Thank you.
Honor graduate Tyler A. Bodders. It's been a great ride, Mom and Dad, but now it's my turn to take the wheel and the car. Thanks.
Honor graduate Dominique Brand. Mom, you've always stood beside me, willing to give me your support. But I wouldn't be able to stand here tonight without God. Next up, Fisk University on an academic scholarship.
Honor graduate Tara D. Brosnan. Life's full of challenges, and I'd like to thank the people who helped me through them. Though I'll be away at the University of Arizona, I'll keep you in my heart. God bless you all.
Jessica M. Brown. To God, I dedicate my life. To my parents, I give my love for their push. To my A and B crew, I give my thanks for the memories. Much love to all of you for sticking up for me.
Honor graduate Aaron James Burcham. Sixteen years in the hills of Tennessee to a castle in Heidelberg. Pizza in Rome, theater in London, eclairs in France, and beaches in Spain. I thank God for Mom, Dad, and Ryanair.
Christopher Richard Calnon. For son et eik olim aminese iuvapit. Someday, perhaps, even these things will be pleasant to remember. Mom, Dad, thanks always for loving me.
Honor graduate Jermaine Joy Calvin. Mom and Dad, without you, I wouldn't be where I am today. Words cannot begin to express how grateful I am for all you've done. Thanks for everything. I love y'all.
Heather Dawn Campbell. Some people come into our lives and quickly go. Others stay a while, leaving footprints in our hearts, and are never the same. I love you, Mom and Dad. You're always in my prayers.
Honor graduate Thomas P. Carberry III. After 15 years in Heidelberg, I'm headed off to New York's Fordham University. I'll miss all of my theater friends. Though parting is such sweet sorrow, I'll come back and visit.
Honor graduate Brittany L. Clark. Dad showed me how to stand at the plate. Superman's my sister, whom I don't hate. Troy, Colin, and Eric are my favorite brothers. My mom's better than all of your mothers. Peace and kawabunga.
Honor graduate Octavia J. Clayton. I'm off to the University of Hawaii as a pre-med student, hoping to specialize in obstetrics. This was a great year for me, and I hope to see you all sometime in the future.
Taisha Rael Coleman. I give thanks first to God for bringing me this far, second to my parents for being by my side every minute I needed them. You gave me a chance to better myself.
Joseph Brandon Conway. Least important things first. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for everything. Just kidding. Though H-Town's been about a lot of things, legal and borderline legal, it's mostly about two words, being cool. Thanks.
Honor graduate Laura Lee Cook. Mom, Debbie, and Lee, I couldn't have done it without you. Dad, I miss you already. You always push me to try and be my best. I love you. Now it's off to Southwest Texas University. Miss Cook, please look in your diploma for a message from your father who is downrange.
Daniel J. Cooper. Well, I finally finished the crazy, wonderful years of HHS. I would like to thank my sister for helping and looking out for me. Mom and Dad, I have 8 more years to go with your help. Better start.
Honor graduate Janelle Craddock. If I could go back in time, things would be different. I can't, so I'll move forward, but not before I thank those who helped me in my past. Commencement, a beginning and an end.